child was operated in the year 2019. And in this, you see, this is the speech processor of this child. This is the transmitter coil, and this is the speech processor with microphone. And this, if you can see here, the bulge, this is the bulge of the internal component of the implant. And if we put like this, this is, here is the magnet, and inside part is also having magnet. If I leave it like this, it will stick. This is working like this. Okay? So this magnet, because of this magnet in both the parts, this is sticking on this, and skin is coming, scalp is coming in between.